What the?
Over here!
So that's it, huh?
Won't be able to pick this. Hey,
need
something? Wait there.
Enjoy
leaving
your
me
stay.
Behind.
It's your funeral.
Huh?
Hate this place.
Anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you, but...
Sure. I'll stay here while you have
take a look.
I'll get it done. This one might be rough. Don't get your hopes up.
Damn! This lock's pissing me off.
Damn, what the hell's wrong with me?
Oh, for the love of... stupid lock.
Oh, yeah. I love that click. Lock's open. Rather be off murdering a pint. This'll do.
Busted again? It's the third radio this month.
Ted better get on this, pronto.
So where are we off to next? Ammo, caps, whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Think you can unlock that?
Yep, I've got it. Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see if I can do it.
This cell means business.
I got it. You can thank me anytime now.
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
They took the survivors to a compound.
Then we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
This isn't an ice cream social, Stockton.
You're quite right. I'll fire up the signal.
Hey, H2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything.
Time for me to go.
I don't want to put you in any more danger.
Someone will be here shortly.
I eat danger for breakfast. Tastes like chicken.
Chicken? I'm sorry, I don't understand. But I wanted to thank you. This world is overwhelming. But people like you make me feel better about coming here.
You're welcome.
You really have no idea how much I appreciate all of this.
Don't shoot.
Whisper, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop.
All good?
Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen, there's more of them raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
What type of help?
We need to get to Ticonderoga's safe house, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
All right, Ticonderoga, here we come.
I'll lead the way.